Do not do this. It's not necessary. Settle your hips down. Up you come. And you got him. You can do it this way or this way. As you do this, remember to put that little bit of twist on the arm. Not to hold the neck, but to hold the head. Go steady in the airless environment. Hips. It's not there, strong, but it's only fractionally behind, and up it comes, down his head goes. Rotation. Head. And actually, that's the satisfying moment. Okay, basic kiting. I need a choice. Basic things. The position you're looking for is not there with your hand in front of your shoulder, it's a little bit further around. Hand in front of your centre line. So as I'm turning here, here this is not yet in the right place. As I reach this point, I've got that rotation on the arm. He's well down, he's trapped. This is a mistake. Here. It's in front of me, not in front of my shoulder. This is obviously not a good place. And the power should never be this kind of power. Center line, chem strike line, cock your whole line. Say this before. There, Joe can actually come back through that hole and escape. That's why we put that little, just that, and he tries that. Here, can escape. I rotate his arm, just that little bit, and he doesn't even feel like trying. That's interesting, but that's your Obama style. You leave those bits out, it's not your Obama style. It's just rubbish. People can escape. On your basis.